Nancy Pelosi badly misplayed her hand. The Speaker of the House walked into a fight with Donald Trump thinking she held the upper hand. But Nancy Pelosi was just smacked with this humiliating defeat drink that left her in tears. Democrats supporting open borders policies created a crisis along the southern border. Over 100,000 illegal aliens in the last 2 months have been stopped trying to invade the country. Holding facilities are overwhelmed because illegal aliens know if they show up at the border with children that the Flores decree mandates the government release them into the country with little more than a hope and a prayer that they show up for their court proceedings. Democrats faced renewed political pressure to act after a 2-year-old girl and her father drowned trying to swim across the Rio Grande. The Trump administration requested $4.5 billion in emergency funding for Border Patrol to beef up the infrastructure to handle the surge of illegal aliens and the resulting crisis. But open borders advocates in the Democrat Party like Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez and Ilhan Omar rallied opposition to the request on the basis that any enforcement of immigration laws was racist. Republicans in the Senate passed a bill out of committee to meet the administration's request, and Democrats were left trying to explain why they refused to act. Pelosi finally wrangled enough votes to pass a bill, but only after she offered massive concessions to the open borders left. The bill the Democrats passed out of the House on largely party lines, with 4 Republicans in favor and 4 open borders Democrats against, placed severe restrictions on how the administration could deploy the money and handcuff their ability to enforce immigration law. The White House issued a veto threat and Senate Republicans pronounced Pelosi's bill dead. Most of what the administration wants, with few exceptions, is in the Senate bill, which came out of the committee with a big bipartisan vote and will hopefully have a big bipartisan vote on the floor this afternoon. Republican Senator John Thune told the press, "We'll pass the bill today. The House is still here. They can easily take it up, put it on the president's desk and get his signature." The Senate eventually passed a bill meeting the administration's request by an 84-6 vote, and the president called on the House to quickly pass the Senate's bill. The Republican Senate just passed bipartisan humanitarian assistance for our southern border, 84-8. In addition to aid, Congress must close the catastrophic loopholes that are driving the crisis. We must end incentives for smuggling children, trafficking women, and selling drugs, the president tweeted. Now Pelosi is jammed. Her bill has no chance of passing, and now she will have to suck it up and pass the bill the Senate passed. American Patriot Daily will keep you up to date on any new developments in this crisis along the southern border.